Assalamu alaikum. How are you, dear students? I hope you're fine. The topic tenses is being discussed. Yesterday we talked about what is a tense, how is it important, how many types of tenses according to time, frame, or in how many aspects a tense has. So we talked that we have three basic types of tenses according to time, and each has four aspects, and in total we have 12 basic tenses to be learned about. I told you that while learning tenses you have to look at the structure and uses. They are important. Okay, you know very much about the structures of those 12 basic tenses and their uses too. And we also talked about simple present tense. What is the structure to it? What are the exceptions? And how can simple present tense be structured with the help of be form of verb? I also told you about be form of verb. Do you remember those? Okay, be form of verbs are ismr in present, was were in past, been in as third form, and being is its progressive. Today we will look at its uses. How do we use the simple present tense? We use the simple present tense when the action is general. What is the action general? Okay, will be learned a few seconds later. The action happens all the time or habitually in the past, present, and future. The action is not only happening now, okay, the action which is happening right now, okay, is to be expressed in present progressive. Okay, as far as happening now actions are concerned, okay, they are not to be expressed using the simple present tense. Okay, and when the statement is always true, then the simple present tense is to be used. For example, okay, the sun rises from the east. Okay, sugar is water soluble, right? And water always flows, etc. These are statements which are true and will remain true, okay, whether the time is in the past, the present, or in the future, right? Look at this. John drives a taxi. Okay, it is John's job to drive a taxi, right? It is a general action. It is John's job to drive a taxi. Here is as, okay, linking verb, okay, and it is be form of verb as well. It is John's job to drive a taxi. He does it every day. This is the action happens all the time. Okay, whether it is the past, the present, or the future. Right. Look at these examples. I live in New York. The moon goes around the earth. John drives a taxi. He does not drive a bus. We do not walk at night. Do you play football? Okay. What you should do with these examples is, okay, you should categorize these examples, okay, putting a bracket around, okay, whether, for example, I live in New York, whether this statement is action in general or habitual action or not happening now or a statement that is always true. You should tell, okay, about these examples. Okay, this is your home task. Okay, look at these examples and tell, okay, what is the example all about. Okay, whether it is telling you the general fact, general action, or is habitual action or a statement that is always true. For example, the moon goes around the earth. What would it be? It will be, okay, a statement that is always true, right? It is natural phenomenon. Okay, it is a natural phenomenon. Okay, that will remain always the same. Okay, note that with the verb to be, we can also use the simple present tense for situations that are not general. This is important. Okay, you can go for, okay, expressing situations that are not general using the simple present tense but with the verb to be, right? We can use the simple present tense to talk about now. Look at these examples of the, okay, what does it mean? Though the present simple tense doesn't show the actions happening now, okay, the actions happening at the time of speech, okay, but with the help of to be form of verbs, you can go for, okay, expressing the situations happening now. Look at these examples of the verb to be in the simple present tense. Some of them are general and some of them are now. Look at these examples. Am I right? Tara is not at home. You are happy. Okay, in these examples, am is an are or to be form of verbs. Okay, to be form of, okay, the verb. And as far as these examples are concerned, they show the situation now. Okay, means he is right now. I'm not well. Am I right? Okay, this question or this statement asks about, okay, a situation, okay, belongs to now, okay, of this man. I. Am I right? Tara is not at home. Right now, at this specific time, Tara is not at home. You are happy for the moment being. For the time being, okay, you are happy. So these three examples, okay, tell about the situation, okay, now, right? And you can also show some general actions or facts, okay, with the help of to be form. That is, look at these examples. I'm not fat. Why are you so beautiful? Ram is tall. The situation is general, past, present, and future. It will remain the general situation. Okay, I'm not fat. Okay, whether the time is past, present, and future. Why are you so beautiful? Ram is tall. Okay, look at the be form of verbs. Am, are, is. They are be form of verb, but they are telling you about a situation that is general, right? So this page shows the use of simple present tense to talk about general events. But note that there are some other uses for simple present tense. For example, in conditional or if clause sentences, or to talk about the future, you will learn about those later. Okay, just to give you a bit introduction about this, I'm going to add something to it. That is, here he talks about conditional tenses sentences. Okay, conditional sentences, we have four conditional sentences in English. Okay, in which conditional sentences are sentences, okay, in which results of something, okay, are predicted with respect to some conditions to be fulfilled. Okay, and if we talk about the zero conditional sentences, okay, has present simple tense in the both clauses, if clause and main clause. Okay, I'm just leaving it aside or putting it aside because it is not the subject or concern with this topic. Okay, so just unlearn about this. This will be discussed in the next, okay, right, class, when you will be in class 9. Okay. Or maybe there is an exclusive topic mentioned in your grammar tree for this conditional sentences. When we are we will be discussing the conditional sentences, okay, I'll okay discuss it in detail, right? Here it is creating confusion, so I'm just okay going to put it aside, right? So do not bother about it, just okay unlearn about this part, right? So what we talked about so far is what is a tense, its types, its aspects, and present simple tense or simple present tense, its uses, its structure, okay, with auxiliaries, do and does, plus okay with to be, right? So dear students, I have assignment for you. Okay, we have talked about different aspects of this tense. So today's assignment is, okay, you have to write 6 examples from this category. Okay, you have to go for 6 examples using to be form of verb. Okay, and the sentences should be okay telling the situation that belongs to, okay, the situation that belongs to now. Okay, now means for the time being, at that specific time, right? And you also okay ought to go for 6 sentences telling the general situation, okay, using to be form of verb, right? So here I stop. Should I stop? Okay, I just check for the time. Okay, we have time, so we can go for the introduction to the next topic. Dear students, the next topic which is to be discussed is present continuous tense. Present continuous tenses, our tense is also called present progressive tense. Okay, just look at the example. I am singing. Okay, I am singing. We just turn the example given in the present simple, that was I sing. Now it becomes I am singing. We often use the present continuous tense in English. It is very difficult from the simple present tense, both in structure and in use. Not that difficult. Okay, if you are focused, then it is not going to be difficult. But here you have to be really very much careful about the uses of present continuous tenses, because present continuous tenses is to be used, okay, to show two aspects. It talks about a situation that is happening or going on at the time of speaking. For example, if I am asked, okay, by someone, what I am doing right now. So the answer will be, okay, for example, if my phone rings, if my cell phone rings right now, and if I am asked about, okay, the ongoing, okay, situation, okay, then I will I will respond him that I am, okay, recording the lectures. Why? Because this is going on while I am talking on the phone, right? So present continuous tenses are present. Progressive tenses shows the actions going on or the actions in progress at the time of speech. At the same time, the very sentence also shows actions to be planned to be happen, okay, in the near future. For example, I am going to visit my, okay, grandmother tomorrow. Okay, this is action. This is the action that is already planned, that has been planned. So it is also used to show actions to be, okay, happen or to be accomplished in the future, in the near future. Okay, when they are or when they have been already planned, right? That is why it will, okay, make you a bit confused, okay, but just relax. In this lesson, we look at the structure and use of the present continuous tense, okay, about its uses I have just told you, okay, followed by a quiz to check your understanding. Okay, this is not necessary. I'll be giving you assignments, okay, to do with. Structure. How do we make the present continuous tense? Use when and why do we use the present continuous tense? The spelling. How do we spell verbs with ing for, okay, the present continuous tense? That is important. For example, write. Okay, write. How do you spell this word write? W-R-I-T-E. Okay, when it is to be jotted down in progressive form, okay, E is to be skipped. So the spelling will be W-R-I-T-I-N-G. Okay, and I have seen many students making mistakes, okay, of putting double T or retaining, okay, the E intact. That is, okay, entirely incorrect. Okay, so you have to be really very much about, okay, concerned about or, okay, focus about spelling as well, right? This is important. Present continuous tense quiz. Okay, just forget it. Continuous tenses are also called progressive tenses, as I have, okay, told it to you. So the present progressive tense is the same as the present continuous tense. Okay, these are alternative. Okay, progressive is alternative to continuous, right? So how do we make the present continuous tense? The structure of the present continuous tense is, okay, this is rather easy as compared to present simple tense, because in present simple tense we have to borrow, okay, auxiliary verbs like do and does. But as far as this structure is concerned, okay, helping verbs are there, like, okay, is, are, am, okay, as helping verbs, subject plus auxiliary verb plus main verb. Okay, these three components are mandatory, essential. Okay, look at these examples. Positive sentence. I am speaking to you. I'm speaking to you. You are reading this. She is not staying in London. Okay, so to form negative structure, what all you need to do is to put an adverb not after auxiliary verb to show negation. Okay, she is not staying in London. We are not playing football. So there is no inflection, okay, as far as verbs are concerned, but you have to inflect the verb with ing, okay, to show progression. Right. Present continuous. Is, am, are, as you had been told in, okay, while discussing present simple tense, is, am, are the auxiliaries belong to be form of verb, and the present form of be is called is the present form of be to be form of verb are is rm. So is mr shows okay present, and this ing shows okay is mr show present, and this ing shows okay continuation progression. So the structure will be subject is mr and plus base form of verb plus ing, right? And to make the interrogative structure, you have to you have to bring the auxiliaries before the subject, as you have done in the simple present tenses, right? So this is really very easy. Okay, I'm going to stop over here, dear students. So okay, just look at the assignment. You have to make 3 sentences for each structure, positive, negative, and okay interrogative, using different subjects, different verbs, and different auxiliaries, right? Thank you.